Jason to start with the serves. Lovell. And his service game is very strong. There's the timing for some time, so the score was corrected by the Silent Assassin. Good spinning. Now this for me is a big test for Fang Zhendong. Serve very effectively against right-handed players. Good. So if you're one of those two sent to be one of those two, if you're the Chinese team, you don't want to worry about your player losing to one of those great threats. Bottle chop, fast and long to the backhand, into the body. Beautiful catch. Had to drop, jump a little bit to change his timing. And an edge. Caught him, Zhendong, world number one. Right, let service or no? Both players witnessed the ball clipping the net. And there it is, 11-4. Fang Zhendong in dominant fashion. Pretty consistently. Corners. 80% drives. Rosie, I believe it was Japan a few years ago. Net. That was maybe as fast as Koki Niwa's chop blocks. Right table right now. Spoiler alert, England has beaten Japan. They've been close on a few occasions, but tough start for the Japanese men. Very dangerous game, very consistently. Zhendong. Beautiful parallel. Point for the Chinese Taipei team by winning the match. But he still has a one-point lead. It is so spinny. Parallel backhand does it, and not a sound. Was he here? Or two? Aggressive topspin shot that's quite low trajectory, but also slow it down and arc it up. Any given moment. The spin shot kicks. Right. This level you can't afford to. Perfect. The efficiency of their games. T2 by storm for an extra 1,000 world ranking points. I believe, where he lost to Jung Young Shik in the first round of the main draw. Dong in the men's singles final. Dong first on the receive. We'll talk about that later. Two game points. And only needs one, 11-8. Fong Jendong takes the silent assassin. Level. Being that low still, he was able to get on top of the ball and close through quickly. Right there. Oh, short side of the table. That's. Then it's just a question of the quality of the ball, and it's tough to beat Fong Jendong in that department. Saw Lu Minru lobbing. Wonder, it's best of five. Will it put a dent in the record? But with a shot like this to count. And there it is, world number one. Fong Jendong dominates in game number four.